Hey, how's it going, folks? This is Enna from PVK, and today we're going to be taking a look at a unique small art folder done by Chuck Gedraitis. This gentleman's design features Mammoth Ivory handle scales, along with Joel Davis Mosaic Damascus in the bolster and the back spine. Sitting on titanium liners, which has been anodized that dark bronze color to match the mammoth ivory color. Same thing with the screws, which have been anodized with that bronze color. Sitting on a liner lock design, it is a two-handed operation. Blade on this one is a ladder pattern Damascus. Very small design. Altogether, it's about a 5-inch design, 3 inches in the handle, 2 inch in the blade. Very lightweight. Don't see mammoth ivory a lot. It has been getting a little bit more popular as of late, but definitely a very unique handle scale. Backspace, as you can see, has been etched with his last name. And then you can see the liner sits right there. We hope you enjoyed this video. We will see you in the next one.